This is a guide to answering the Part A questions in the Open University course E212 Childhood. E212 Part A's always have a stimulus and a question. The stimulus could be an extract of text, a photograph, or something which has both text and images, such as a print advertisement or a newspaper article. Your answer needs to do three things. 1. Answer the question. 2. Use the stimulus. 3. Use the course materials. You need to reuse the wording of the question frequently in your answer. If the question asks, what are the strengths and limitations of this extract as a piece of evidence, you will write, one strength of the extract is such and such a thing, another strength is something else. If the stimulus is a piece of text, you should include direct quotations from it in your answer. If it is a picture, describe in detail what is in the picture. For example, the picture shows children working in a factory. They're sitting on the floor. It looks dirty and cramped. Finally, you need to refer to the ideas and evidence in the course materials with citations and references. A good Part A answer will keep all these three elements in balance. For example, the Oxfam campaign advert shows a young child and his mother. Their surroundings are bare and they hold very tight to each other as they look directly at the viewer. One of the considerations which shaped the selection of this picture seems to be an attempt to win the viewer's sympathy and desire to help. This relates to Higanay's ideas about the commodification of innocence, brackets Higanay, 1998, close brackets. When every paragraph of your answer contains all these three elements, you will get a good mark for your E212 Part A. My name is Melanie Rimmer, and I'm an associate lecturer for the Open University course E212 Childhood.